The much-awaited trailer of Salman Khan's Dabang 3 was finally launched on Wednesday. And as expected, the trailer is trending at number 1 on YouTube. Though Salman amazes everyone as Chulbul Pandey once again, there is a big mistake in the trailer we couldn't ignore. In the trailer, Chulbul Pandey can be seen romancing his wife Rajo, played by Sonakshi Sinha, followed by the entry of debutante Sai Manjrekar, who plays the love interest of young Chulbul. While Salman has successfully kept his fans hooked throughout the trailer with interesting dialogues and some action, we noticed a mistake at the end of the trailer. On the end slate, the makers have made a mistake in the release date. Yes, that's right. Announcing the release date to be 20th December 2019, they got the spelling of December wrong with an extra E. We wonder if this mistake was a result of the trailer being released in a hush-hush manner. Well, did you like the trailer? And how excited are you about the film? Let us know in the comment section.